A very strange thing happens on a particular part of the Srinagar Leh Highway. You would clearly see the road ahead going uphill. Yet, if you turned off the engine and made your vehicle stand in neutral, it would start moving and could go up to a speed of 20 km per hour on its own.
So यहाँ पे देखिए handbrake भी छोड़ी हुई है हमने गाड़ी की engine भी off है और गाड़ी पीछे को जा रही है. क्या illusion है? पता नहीं क्या है?
So what is believed to be at work behind this mysterious phenomena is a magnetic force so strong that it can pull cars uphill. This spot is known as Magnetic Hill and it is situated at 28 kilometers from Leh City and 190 kilometers from Kargil. Sindhu River flows to the east of Magnetic Hill and makes the entire surrounding a picture perfect frame. If, however, you speak to the locals about it, the villagers in particular, they would tell you a very different version of the story. According to them, here once lay a pathway that led straight up to heaven. People who were deserving of it would get pulled up automatically. However, the undeserving ones could never make it up the path, no matter how hard they tried. For them, this entire area and this entire phenomena is supernatural. There is a concept of optical illusion in neuroscience, which in layman's language means that you either see something that is not there at all, or you see things different than how they physically are. Out of the numerous optical illusions recorded, there is one of Gravity Hill, which means that a very slight downhill slope appears to be an uphill slope. Why it appears that way can actually be attributed to obstructed horizon, either completely or mostly. Our eyes and minds are used to using the horizon as a reliable reference to be able to tell if a particular slope is straight or if there is a slant. Without the horizon, we will not be able to tell for sure. The same concept works in aviation as well. Pilots up in the sky cannot see the horizon, and if it weren't for the electronic equipment and gadgets, they would never be able to tell if the plane is flying straight, upwards or downwards. If the horizon is obstructed, our minds get confused and can often perceive things to be horizontal or vertical when they are actually not. This illusion is much similar to that of moon illusion, where the moon appears to be much larger to the horizon. There are several such gravity hills all over the world, roads that appear to be going uphill while the slant is actually downwards. There are several rivers as well which seem to be defying gravity and flowing uphill, which is again an optical illusion because the water is actually flowing downhill. Tulsi Sham in Gujarat, Gansu in China, and Electric Bray in Scotland are a few examples of such places. If you like such informational videos, do hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.